when I went home in 2017, that was the year that my youngest graduated from university. So graduate na rin ako sa mga obligasyon ko sa pagpapaaral sa mga anak ko. And at that time, I was also unemployed for a year already. Hi, I'm Rudy, Batch 3 of Social Media Academy. I'm a former OFW, offering Instagram marketing for businesses. Well, before SMA, I was an OFW with sales and marketing management in the UAE. My wife was there and I followed her and I got a job there as a marketing manager in a consumer goods company. And before that, that was also my experience in the Philippines. Now, when I went home in 2017, that was the year that my youngest graduated from university. So graduate na rin ako sa mga obligasyon ko sa pagpapaaral sa mga anak ko. And at that time, I was also unemployed for a year already. And it provided, online business provided me an opportunity to stay at home and be with my kids before they go into their own life journeys. Pag nag-asawa na sila, out of the nest na sila. So, sabi ko, since matagal na akong malayo sa kanila, this is the time for me to reconnect more deeply with them. Hindi naman ibig sabihin na malayo kami as a family, but I wanted a more deeper involvement with them. Well, my wife is still in the UAE. And I want her to come home to a stable business that I am building at the moment. And I've been successful in a sense that I have clients that are helping me on the financial side. It is also an opportunity for me to become an entrepreneur and establish a business with my wife when she comes home. Because my wife is a special education teacher and we believe and we advocate basically helping families that have special needs, whether it's PWD or children with special needs. And that's in the Philippines and even around the world, that's where I feel that we can help the most. SMA is giving me that opportunity because I can connect with the right audience, with the right people that need this type of information and service. Well, in a couple of years, I see myself earning more with less time. That's first. Second, also having a business with my wife, serving this community of parents or families with special needs, and also seeing myself as mentoring other people at the same time. Instagram here in the Philippines is not that ripe yet, but abroad it's a big one. Here in the Philippines, where most of my clients are, the Instagram platform is not yet that ripe, but it has helped me get these clients primarily through social media, because it's not just Instagram but the social media platforms where I am also becoming known, like Facebook, Facebook ads, even chatbot marketing and strategies. This I learned in SMA, and this has helped in level up my skill set, my offering to clients. My takeaway from the SMA program is it helped me basically structure my routine in online business. It helped me organize everything, including doing research, including serving my clients, and also including mentoring or sharing my experience and knowledge to other people. What I like with SMA is that they don't tell you that things will be easy. You would have to work hard to succeed. And working hard, for me, doing it alone is the hardest thing to do. But when you have a community that is very helpful and giving, it makes the journey easier and you reach your dreams faster. So join SMA today. We are here to help you to succeed in your own journey. I'm already 55 years old, but I'm an Instagram hustler. That's what I would call myself. Not an influencer yet, but a hustler, primarily because I work my butt out to become an Instagram influencer in the future. I have more followers than my children combined. And I have been recognized by many people as an Instagram expert in a way because of what I have achieved. Hard work is the variable of success. Join SMA now.